504, and I am on my way to meet Tim, and we're going to go back out to Harris Lake and see if we could get a hold of a couple North Carolina brutes this morning. But I have a special guest this morning with me. This is a first for me and a first for her. I got the one and only Jolene Samantha with me today. I don't think you can see her in the video because it's dark, but you will. But you can hear her. Say hello, Jolene.
Hello.
She's back there sitting, going on her first fishing adventure. This ought to be good. And I hope she catches some fish. That would be awesome, too. But if not, then it'll just be a good experience for us to go fishing. And I'm sure there'll be hopefully many more in the future. But again, as normal, as always, here I am in the dark going on another fishing trip because that's when we do it.
What's impossible, will they forget? This world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade, but in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go.
What I like about pitching, Tim, mostly, is accuracy. And it's subtle. It's like gentle into the water, you know? It's not like whoosh. All right, go ahead. You can go. Good job. Good job. Yeah, come around me. Step over the pole. Come over this way. Yeah, there you go. Good cast. I don't know why I'm so amazed by that. All the black, really. I got black with blue, purple, sparkle, whatever. It usually goes pretty good. They don't, not yet, they don't.